When you leave downtown Detroit, you can find lots of destroyed factories, old houses and other lost places, which clearly shows that lots of people have left the city. In the year 2022, there were about 650,000 people, which is about one-third of the population 22 years ago.